So another possible sign of autism outlined in chapter 2 of Turn Autism Around are sensory issues. Covering their ears. My son wears headphones now, but when he was little, he covered his ears a lot. I have one client who couldn't tolerate the wind in his face. Just any visual or hearing, any kind of those sensory issues may be a possible sign of autism. So follow me for more.